U.S. government has launched an investigation into documented actions and methods of its counterterrorism unit. A Senate subcommittee orders CTU agent Jack Bauer to stand trial for violations of human rights as set forth by the Geneva Convention. Evidence and personal effects related to these charges have been collected from Mr. Bauer's classified dossier. Indicates Bauer's location in Los Angeles, 9 miles offshore. Bauer disappears and abandons communication. CTU and its operations are terminated. Around the world, numerous attempts to locate Bauer are unsuccessful. Until new reports track Bauer's whereabouts from India down to Sangala, Africa. Frank Tramell of the U.S. State Department is sent to pursue Bauer. Intelligence reports confirm Bauer's decision to fight against the rebels and protect the children. Jack Bauer is arrested and returned to the United States. The investigation is just beginning.